After you have chosen your desired runes, it is time to adjust rune size, spacing and etc. However, you will see your runes crash at the ends of your curve. Your curve needs to be long enough to accommodate your runes. So, here I make my curve longer. Now, I can continue to offset, tilt, flip, reverse, and change the origin of my runes.